There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it looks like it's climbing clear up to the sky. Oh, what a beautiful afternoon. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. All the cattle are standing like statues. All the cattle are standing like statues. They don't turn their heads as they see me ride by, but a little brown maverick is winking her eye. Oh, what a beautiful afternoon. Oh, what a beautiful day. I've got a beautiful feeling. Everything's going my way. Oh, what a beautiful day.
Welcome on into the stream, everyone. I hope everyone is having a lovely Sunday afternoon. Hello, R-Dub, and hello, Moon Knight. How are you doing today? It is a lovely, lovely Sunday. And so we are just hanging out. We're chilling. I hope you're having a good morning, evening, afternoon, wherever you are in the world, and that you enjoy hanging out with me for a bit and listening to some tunes. Hello, CT. How's it going? I hope you're having a great day today. If anyone wants to request any specific songs, you can do so using that link. Oh, you followed R-Dub. That's so nice. Yes, R-Dub and I stream together on Saturdays. And then he does his own thing on Wednesdays and Sundays. So all fun, all good things. So what do I want to start out with today? Does anyone have any requests or genres that they want to see today? All right. Ooh, this might be a fun one to just wake us up today. It is just, I love this song so much. It's a bit of an old song. But it's one of those songs that's just like super great always, and kind of just a chill way to start the day. I think that will be a good one to start out with as the rest of the requests come in.
Two AM and she calls me cause I'm still awake. Can you help me unravel my latest mistake? I don't love him. Winter just wasn't my season. Yeah, we walk through the door so accusing their eyes, like they have any right at all to criticize. Hypocrites, you're all here for the very same reason. Cause you can't jump the track, we're like cars on a cable, and life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button, girl, so cradle your head in your hands and breathe. Just breathe. Whoa, breathe.
1921 on the base of Fort Bliss. Just today he set down to the flask in his fist. Ain't been sober since maybe October of last year. Here in town you can tell he's been down for a while. But my God, it's so beautiful when the boy smiles. Wanna hold him, maybe I'll just sing about it. Cause you can't jump the track, we're like cars on a cable. And life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button, girl. So cradle your head in your hands and breathe. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just breathe. There's a light at each end of this tunnel. You shout, cause you're just as far in as you'll ever be out. And these mistakes you made, you'll just make them again if you only tried turning around. 2 a.m. and I'm still awake writing the song. If I get it all down on paper, it's no longer inside of me. Threatening the life it belongs to. And I feel like I'm naked in front of the crowd, cause these words are my diary screaming out loud. I know that you'll use them however you want to. Cause you can't jump the track, we're like cars on a cable. And life's like an hourglass glued to the table. No one can find the rewind button now. Sing it if you understand. And breathe. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just was Breathe by Anna Nalick. Such a classic song. I love it very much, and I hope you enjoyed it too. Do 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 do. Also, my commands are working again. Yes, CT, there we go. Commands are working. I think I added some more commands as well. We have a love command now. I know a lot of people were wanting that. Yes, the commands are fixed. We fixed them. We fixed them. There are all the commands for you. And I'm super happy that we were able to sort that out. It's just love, not with a D, just L-O-V-E. There you go. And all the Trina C love emotes. We love it. See? It's great. It's great. Just breathe. Oh, breathe. Just breathe. You and I, this is such a fun one. I love playing this one on my ukulele because it's super cute on ukulele. It's just a good time overall. We love it. All right. Let me pull out Mr. Uke, friend. Uke's name is Chuck. We love Chuck here. You and I, Carly sings that on ukulele as well. Yeah, it is a really lovely, lovely, lovely song. There we go. Okay. Don't you worry there, my honey. We might not have any money, but we've got our love to pay the bills. Maybe I think you're cute and funny. Maybe I wanna do what bunnies do with you. You know what I mean. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build our house on a mountain, making everybody look like ants. Way up there, you and I, you and I. Well, you might be a bit confused, and you might be a little bit bruised, but baby, how we spoon like no one else. So I will help you read those books, and you will soothe my worried looks, and we will put the lonesome on the shelf. Oh, oh. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters and teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on the mountain, making everybody look like it's way up there, you and I, you and I. Oh, let's get rich and buy our parents' homes in the south of France. Let's get rich and give everybody nice sweaters, teach them how to dance. Let's get rich and build a house on the mountain, making everybody look like ants. From way up there, you and I, you and I. From way up there, you and I, you and I. That was You and I by Ingrid Michaelson. Such a cute song. It works really well as a duet. I really love singing it as a duet. I think I have a duet with a friend over on my YouTube channel. Thank you, CT. Yeah, that was a really fun duet to do. We had a good time with it. Let's see. We got some Kings of Leon next. This was actually requested in a previous stream, and I was shocked that I don't have that. Oh, thank you so much for the host, CT. I've been running around, I've been looking down, and all you see. You know that I could use somebody. Oh, 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 oh.
someone like you, and all you know, and now you speak. Countless lovers undercover on the street. You know that I could use somebody. In the night while you live it up, I'm off to sleep, waging wars to shape the poet and the beat. Guitar and make you notice. Oh, I hope it's gonna make you notice. Oh, someone like me.
Use Somebody by Kings of Leon for R-Dub. Thank you so much for that request. Know that I can make you dance. Oh. Know that I can make you know. Thank you for the pop, CT. Having some chai today with my stream, and it's delicious. We love a good cup of tea when we're singing. I literally can't do without it. It is very, very important because tea makes me happy. Streaming makes me happy. All the good things. Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going. Cheap perfume, forest violet can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. There's Don't Stop Believin' by Journey. Such a great tune. We sang that in choir one year, and it was so fun to do in choir. Highly recommend more choir directors do Don't Stop Believin'. Thank you so much for the claps. Because it's just such a bop, and like you can really get some lovely harmonies in there, and in a choir with so many people, it's a lot of fun. So more choirs need to do Don't Stop Believing. 10 out of 10 recommend. Let me see, what key am I doing this in? Ooh, 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 ooh. Somebody to can anybody find me somebody to love? Oh, each morning I get up, I die. What you doing to me? Spend all my years believing in you. I just can't get no relief. Lord, somebody, can anybody find me? I work hard every day of my life. I work hard till I ache in my bones. At the end of the day, I take home on my heart, pay on my own. I get down on my knees and start to pray till the tears run out of my eyes. Somebody, can anybody find me somebody to love? He works hard every day. Oh, I try and I try and I try, but everybody wants to put me down. They say that I'm going crazy. They say I got a lot of water in my brain. Got no common sense, nobody left to believe me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh Lord, somebody, can anybody find no fear? I got no rhythm, I just keep losing my beat. I'm okay, I'm alright. Oh wait, got no face, no defeat. Oh, just gotta get out of this prison cell. Someday I'm gonna be free, Lord. find me somebody to love. 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 Find somebody, 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 somebody who can anybody find me? So Somebody to Love by Queen. Such a fun song to play. Welcome on in, Panda. I hope you're having a wonderful day today. A wonderful Sunday evening for you. Thank you for the clap, CT. I love that song so much. It's such a good one. And it always just gets you so hyped, you know? You can't go wrong with it. It's just all the fun. All the fun. All the fun. We got some tea swizzle coming in. I am more than okay with this. Ooh. Okay. Some tea swizzle for your Sunday afternoon or evening or morning, wherever you are in the world. We are here, and we are chilling, and we are happy. I'm having a little barbecue tonight, just with family and, like, two friends. But it's going to be a lot of fun. And then after, we're going to watch In the Heights. My brother procured a copy to it, and I'm so excited about it. So excited. August, because it's August. Duh. Why didn't I think of that obvious reason to play August today? Because it is August. Happy August. I think it's wild that it's August. July literally flew by. I don't know about you guys, but I swear I blanked and it was gone. But now it's August, so we might as well sing about it. Salt air and the rush on your door. I never needed anything more. Whisper, are you sure? Never have I ever before. But I can see us lost in the memory. August slipped away into a moment of time, 'cause it was never mine. And I can see us twisting in bedsheets. August slipped away like a bottle of wine, 'cause you were never mine. You're back beneath the sun, wishing I could write my name on it. Will you call when you're back at school? I remember thinking I had you. I can see us lost in the memory. August slipped away to a moment of time, 'cause it was never mine. And I can see us twisting in bedsheets. August slipped away like a bottle of wine, 'cause you were never mine. 'Cause you were never mine. Never mind. still changing for the better. Wanting was enough. For me, it was enough to live for the hope of it all. Cancel plans just in case you call and say, meet me behind the mall. So much for summer love and saying us, you weren't mine to lose. You weren't mine to lose. But I can see us lost in the memory. August slipped away to a moment of time, 'cause it was never mine. And I can see us twisting in bed sheets. August slipped away like a bottle of wine. You were never mine, 'cause you were never mine, never mine. Oh, oh. But do you remember when I pulled up and said get in the car, then cancel my plans just in case you call? Back when I was living for the hope of it all, for the hope of it all. Meet me behind the mall. Remember when I pulled up and said get in the car, and then cancel my plans just in case you call? Back when I was living for the hope of it all, for the hope of it all. Said meet me behind the mall. Get in the car and then cancel my plans just in case you call. Back when I was living for the hope of it all, 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 for the hope of it all. Soon enough, it'll be September. It will. I should put Wake Me Up When September Ends on my song list so that when September comes around, someone can pick it. Hello, Ari. Don't apologize. I'm glad to see you. Welcome on in. Hello, Anthony. How'd your stream go this morning? Dropping you a lurky lurk. Thank you so much for the lurkies. I appreciate it. I really, really do. Oh, ow. I just banged my mug into my teeth. Ouchie. Thank you for the claps. I'm so glad the commands are working again. If y'all didn't see, here is my updated list of commands. We have some new ones in there to play around with. And then, of course, there's the points redemptions fun as usual. Do. Say something. This is also an excellent. I mean, pretty much everything on my song list I view as an excellent song because it wouldn't be on my song list otherwise, but. But you know.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing at all. And I
something, I'm giving up on you. Sorry that I couldn't get to you. That was Say Something by A Great Big World featuring Christina Aguilera for Ari, the lovely Ari. We love Ari up in here. Ari is queen. All right. Anyone would like to put in a song request, please do. The list is right over here. And how's everyone's Sunday going? Is everyone having a good day? Hanging out this Sunday afternoon or morning, evening, depending where you are in the world? I think it's mostly evening and afternoon based on my statistics, but who knows? Maybe someone is on the West. Maybe, maybe. Ooh, ooh, and upon. Ooh, 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 I'll be the one if you want me. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I feel like singing this song. I made a TikTok of this song recently. I duetted Rylan James, and he actually saw it and responded to it, which was really cool, really nice. So if you want to check out that TikTok, feel free to do so on my socials. But that was really cool that he actually. I did nothing and also did not relax. Mood. Mood. It's a thing where like you're like. Were you productive? No. But did you relax? Also no. And then just, it's a struggle. It really is. It's a struggle bus out in here, but we support all struggle bussers. Myself included. I'm on that struggle bus. Oh, Panda, you're going to be kind of jealous of this. But so there's an Indian holiday that comes up in the fall around, October-ish, and you remember that Totoro bubble tea mug that I was showing you and how cute and beautiful it was? Well, I didn't get it. I did try to get it, but I wasn't successful. But she's doing a pre-order for, it's probably all sold out now, but she's doing a pre-order for the cactus bubble tea and the panda bubble tea, and my parents got me the panda bubble tea for this Indian holiday that's coming up. So I'm so excited. I'm definitely going to send you lots of pictures because it's basically you in mug form. Like, I'll probably name it after you because I have to. It's literally you. What holiday? Kryptonian, hello! It's called Durga Puja. It happens in the fall. There's actually a lot of Indian pujos that happen around the fall, but that's like the main one for the Bengali community, which is where I come in. But hello, Kryptonian. Welcome on into the stream.
Yes.
So jealous. That's amazing. I can't wait to see it. Yeah. I like almost felt bad that they offered to get it for me because I was like, oh no, Panda's gonna die. Actually, what key should this be in? Okay, this is the right key.
Hearts beat fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? Watching you stand alone, all of my doubts suddenly goes away somehow. One step closer. I have died every day waiting for you. Darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. Love you for a thousand.
Are you a full-time streamer? No, Kryptonian, I wish, but no, I do love my regular job. I work as a music therapist. I just do streaming on the side for fun, and I really love it. I'm happy you're getting it. Don't feel bad. Plus, it will be a constant reminder of me, so how could I complain about that? That's fair, Panda. It will be a constant reminder of you. And it was kind of perfect that they got it now because what's it called? Since it's a pre-order, it'll take like 8 weeks to get here, so it'll be perfect timing. But yeah, her name will definitely be Miranda, and it will be a lovely reminder. Hi, Everest! How are you doing today? Welcome on in. It's just 11:54 p.m., but I have no Wi-Fi because it's raining outside and electricity is off. Oh my god, Everest! Well, I hope you're doing well, and thanks for coming in. I know that's pretty late, but at least it's less late than it was on Thursday. I know you're Indian, but have you ever been to an Indian wedding? Those are holidays within themselves, so much food. Oh yeah, my brother got married a few years ago, so there was that one, and then other friends that have gotten married over the years. I have one coming up, actually, but that one's going to be a lot more chill because of COVID, so it's like very limited capacity, socially distant masks, very different from our usual Indian weddings, but yeah, I've been to a few over the years, and they're always so much fun. So much celebration and music and hanging out with friends, and it's a great time. And there are multiple day occasions, so it's awesome. I'll watch your YouTube upload of Twitch VOD afterwards. Have a great stream. Good night. Good night, Everest. Thank you so much for watching those VODs afterwards. I really appreciate it. Sigh. Yeah, we'll get there soon. Yeah, definitely. Yes, I love that. It's really amazing. And the food. The food is truly everything. I think Trina has more heritage from Kolkata since her surname is Chakraborty. I'm assuming. Yes, you are correct, Everest. That is a very Eastern, Southeast Eastern Indian last name, Bengali specifically. So yes, my dad's from Kolkata and my mom's from Rourkela. But yes, my dad's side is where the last name comes from. Do, 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 do. Do, do, do. I know, like, a lot of people have come into my streams and noticed the last name and be like, oh my goodness, thank you so much for the host, Everest. I appreciate it. I really appreciate it. We got Broadway coming in. Are you coming through with the requests? We love this. We love this. Good night, my lovely people. Good night to you, too. It's a classic. It is a classic. I saw Wicked in the West End in England probably 2014-ish. So a while ago now. Thank you for the lurk. Slowly fades away from the chat. Yeah, and it was incredible. Love her or hate her, Idina left her mark on Broadway. Oh, yeah. Oh, she did. Wow, so lucky. Yeah, it was an incredible experience. I am very, very grateful for it. I was on exchange in England for a summer, and I saw it when I was there, and it was unbelievable, like truly, like life-changing show. I truly incredible. Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's games. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leap. It's time to try to defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can pull me down. I am through accepting limits, 'cause someone says they're so. Some things I cannot change, but till I try, I'll never know. Too long I've been afraid of losing love, I guess I've lost. Well, if that's love, it comes at much too high a cost. I'd sooner buy defying gravity. Kiss me goodbye, I'm defying gravity. message back from me. I would have cried during certain parts. I did cry during most of that musical. I'm visualizing the scene. Yeah, it's so hard not to, like, seeing her just, like, loop into the air. It's amazing. Just, like, singing while flying. It's all incredible. It's truly just pure, pure magic. Yes, we love it. We love it. We do love it. So good. I wonder why all the Broadway musicals, Wicked wasn't a movie. Actually, there was rumors that it was going to be a movie. The rights were bought. And it was supposed to come out, actually, in 2020. But then they did Cats instead. And it's like, I love the stage production of Cats, but that movie was horrifying and should have never happened. And also, Cats doesn't really have a plot, so, like, the fact that they thought to make it a movie anyways. Yeah, yeah. So, it was supposed to be Wicked that came out. And, like, Wicked would translate incredibly on screen. Like, it would be perfect. So, I really hope they do eventually do it. Cats was good for its time, but I was so upset with the movie. Yeah, could not agree more. The movie was horrifying. It was literally like watching nightmares on nightmares, and still gives me nightmares. Hello, Lord Karan. How are you doing today? Welcome on into the stream. Happy, happy, happy Sunday. I hope you're having a great day. Oh, yes, some more Disney in here. Love it, love it. I love the Broadway Disney vibes happening today. It's great. Think you know what I've learned? No. Earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every creature. I'm good, thanks. How are you? I'm doing good as well, thank you. I'm playing music, and that's when I'm at my happiest. But yeah, I'm one of those theater kids who wants to see all those Broadway-turned movies, Book of Mormon, for example. Oh my god, Book of Mormon would be hilarious. And I think, like, you know, the theater kids know, like, how risque Book of Mormon is. And I feel like, in the mainstream, people would just be like, oh, theater kids are crazy. And I'd be like, yes. Yes, we are. But yeah, I think like a well-done musical theater movie is phenomenal. But there have been some not as great ones. So like I just want all of them as movies, and I want them to be really well done as movies. Shisha used to play guitar too. That's awesome. Have you ever thought about picking it up again? Book of Mormon would have caused headlines. It really would. Do you watch anime? I do. I haven't watched a lot recently. I'm currently watching Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, and I need to finish it because it's been a little while since I've watched it. But yes, I do love anime. I just need to watch more than I do. I think it's a little overwhelming because everyone gives me so many recommendations, and I want to watch them all, so then instead I just don't watch any. Yes, yes, it's so good. And like, I never watched Brotherhood until recently, and I'm so sad I never did, because it's phenomenal. It's so good. Yeah, right? Like, it's just like, you get like 30,000 recommendations, and then you're like, okay, this is too much, I'm just not gonna watch any of them. But I do really like anime, I do want to get into it more. I loved it, especially as a kid. I know it's a PG stream, but I have started learning guitar because I wanted to... Oh my god! That's okay. That's okay. You didn't write out the word, so it's fine. Yeah, like I have it listed as mature just because some of the songs technically have mature content, but I do like generally keeping things fairly PG-13. But that's hilarious, and honestly, I'm here for it, and I wish you all the best. You think you own whatever land you land on. The earth is just a dead thing you can claim. But I know every rock and tree and creature has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or ask the grinning bobcat why he grinned? You can sing with all the voices of the mountain. Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Come run the hidden pine trails of the forest. Come taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come roll in all the riches all around you. And for once, never wonder what they're worth. The rainstorm and the river are my brothers. The heron and the otter are my friends. And we are all connected to each other. In a circle, in a hoop that never ends. How high does the sycamore grow? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. For whether we are white or copper skinned, you need to sing with all the voices of the mountain. You need to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you earn is earth until you can paint with all the colors of the wind.
Thank you so much for the follow, Lord Charon. Sheesh, wow, thank you so much, that's so sweet. This song, it didn't have as big of an impact as Lion King or Aladdin, but I think it had its place in the 90s Disney vault. Yeah, I love Pocahontas, and this song is just so beautiful, and I think more people need to listen to the lyrics of this song, just in general. Like, especially this line right here. Come roll in all the riches all around you, and for once never wonder what they're worth. Like, such an incredible line. Like, people forget Pocahontas, Hunchback, Hercules. And those are, like, all my favorites. Like, that era of Disney. I think it's called Disney Renaissance. Prime. Absolutely prime. That still rings true today. Absolutely. All this whole song just rings so true today. I love it so much. It's a beautiful, beautiful piece of music. Wait, what? You're Indian? I am Indian. I live in Canada, so I'm like Indian Canadian, but I'm Indian. Hercules, if you love gospel, OMG. Yes. Like, Hercules is just so good. Like, it's just so good. And Hades is just the best villain because you just love him. And like, yeah, all like the god, like Sarah the hero, so good. And then
obviously Go the Distance is a phenomenal song. I should add Go the Distance to my list, actually. And then it's just, and the muses. I would love a Hercules, what's it called? Like a live action Hercules. I would actually be okay with that one. Ooh. Hades was such a cheeky Lord of the Dead. Yeah, we stan Hades in this house. The Disney Hades is just so good and just so sassy and just in general, iconic. Yes, like Southeastern, I guess. I don't say exactly where on stream just because of privacy things, but yes, Southeastern. Live action Herc would be better than, oh, we don't talk about live action Mulan. Like, I actually didn't even watch it because I heard such horrifying things and I was like, this could have been so good. Like, it could have been so, so good, and then it just wasn't. And the stuff I heard about it just made me really just, you know when you just have a bad feeling about something and you just decide to avoid it? It was one of those. Yeah, same. Yeah. Yeah, I got you. If y'all don't know YouTube, it's, yeah, just watch the reaction videos on YouTube and that'll be all you need to, all you need to know.
I have a question. It might seem strange. How are your lungs? Are they in pain? 'Cause mine are aching. Think I know why. I kinda like it. You wanna try? Oh, would you be so kind as to fall in love with me? You see, I'm trying, but oh, you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love. I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterflies somewhere I wanna share, 'cause I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love with me. I write a story, be in my book. You gotta join me on my page, at least take a look. Oh, where are your manners? You need some time. A swap chest today that might help you decide. Oh, would you be so kind as to fall in love with me? Trying. I know you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love. I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterflies somewhere. Wanna share, 'cause I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will, please fall in love with me. I know you know that I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will please fall in love, I think it's only fair. There's gotta be some butterfly somewhere. Wanna share, 'cause I like you, but that's not enough. So if you will please fall in love with me.
No worries, my Canadian friend has East Canadian Twitch community, so I was asking about it. Oh, yeah. So I'm not, like, far east. I'm not, like, Halifax, but it's technically still considered Eastern. BRB. Okay, have a good BRB. Do 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 do. More musical theater. Are you coming through? I'm here for it. I love this song. The Beauty and the Beast musical is phenomenal. Like the theater show. I mean, I love the movie too, obviously, but like the actual Broadway show of it is so good. I saw it kind of near my hometown, a few hours away. And it was just so well done. So well done. Was so good. I actually went with my lovely mod who's in chat to see that. To see Beauty and the Beast. Remember when we went to see our stage production? He has a terrible memory, so he probably doesn't remember, but it stayed in my head.
Oh!
Now we remember. Heck! Wow, when that gift sub expires, you're going to be really sad, aren't you?
I'm going to cry.
It's like your favorite. It's literally like your favorite emotes. Even more than mine. Like, you're sub to me, but you never use my emotes.
So, I have a frequently used queue, and it's all I ever use.
So you got to use mine more so they end up in your frequently used. I know. Is this home? Is this where I should learn to be happy? Never dreamed that a home could be dark and cold. I was told every day in my childhood, even when we grow old, home will be where the heart is. Never were words so true. My heart's far, far away. Home is too. Is this home? Is this what I must learn to believe in? Try to find something good in this tragic place. Just in case I should stay here forever, held in this empty place. Oh, but that won't be easy. I know the reason why. My heart's far, far away. Home's a lie. What I'd give to return to the life that I knew lately, and to think I complained of that dull provincial town. Is this home? Am I here for a day or forever? Shut away from the world until who knows when. Oh, but then, as my life has been altered, once it can change again. Build higher walls around me. Change every lock and key. Nothing lasts, nothing holds all of me. My heart's far, far away. Home and free. That was Home from Beauty and the Beast the musical. All around great musical. We love it up in here. Okay. Rina doesn't stop singing in between songs. You just chaotically sing. But we're into chaotic singing here. This is a chaotic singing where we chaotically sing, and it's a great time. And we're here for it, you know? You know, we're just here for it. We are happy. We do be musicking. Musically happy. And it's a great time. It is. It is truly a great time. My songs know what you did in the dark. Water is a good idea. Well, you could.
Yeah, I will.
Ooh, I just recorded a TikTok of this song, which isn't posted yet, but I want to sing it. Thank you for redeeming Hydrate, Arda. People have to remind me to hydrate because I don't. So, yeah. I'm a kitty cat. I always forget that I have infinite channel points on my own channel, so I can cause chaos as well. Because chaos is important. I always have to, like, specify, like, my immortal that I'm talking about the song and not the dreary fanfic. Because that dreary fanfic truly became infamous. And the poor Evanescence song is just here trying to survive. You know? I'm so tired of being here, suppressed by all my childish fears. If you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave. Your presence so lingers here, won't leave me alone. These wounds won't seem to heal. This pain is just too real. There's just too much that time cannot erase. When you cried, I'd wipe away all of your tears. When you'd scream, I'd fight away all of your fears. I held your hand through all of these years. You still. Still have. was My Immortal by Evanescence. I saw them live with Lindsey Stirling, and they had a live orchestra, which was the coolest thing in the world. Like, so cool. Live orchestra. So dope. We're really switching gears with this next request for Ari. I love it, though. This is a bop in the nursing homes I've worked in. They love this. I mean, it is a bop. It transcends time. Yay, my hype emote. Isn't it so cute? It will be animated once I'm allowed to have animated emotes. So far, they've just allowed partners to have that, but they are going to be rolling it out to affiliates by the end of 2021. And I do have the animated version saved, so it'll become animated. I also have an animated version of the lighter. It will actually move its arm. When I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I be? Will I be pretty? Will I be rich? Here's what she said to me. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will When I grew up and fell in love, I asked my sweetheart what lies ahead. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's what my sweetheart said. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be. The future's not ours to see. Sarah, Sarah, what will be. Now I have children of my own. They ask their mother, what will I be? Will I be handsome? Will I be rich? I tell them tenderly. Future's not ours to see. Que sera, sera. What will be. Que sera, sera. What will be. When I learned bass, this was one of my first songs. Oh, amazing! That actually makes sense to me. It's like kind of a good first learning song for any kind of string instrument. It was one of the first I learned on violin, I'm pretty sure, as well. It's a good one. It's a solid one. Will we have rainbows day after day? Here's when my sweetheart. Que sera, sera. Whatever will be, future's not ours. Ooh. 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 Oh my goodness, yes, Ari. I will play some Lord of the Rings for you. This is such a beautiful song. Lord of the Rings is just such an iconic piece of millennial history. Like, so good. So, so good. That or rhythm guitar. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Totally fair. I'm not great, but I like being a support role in a band. Yeah, that's fair. I just finished the Director's Cut Trilogy, 12 hours. My life is different now. I have a confession. I've never watched the Director's Cut. I want to. It's on my list. I'm not sure if I could do a marathon because, yeah, 12 hours. But I do want to watch them. Maybe not all at the same time, but it'll happen one of these. My partner did that, like, back in high school. They ate junk food all day long. This was before we were dating. But they ate junk food all day long and watched all the extended editions of Lord of the Rings. And I'm like, I'm sure your life is very different now. That's so nice that you like being in a band, though, Ari. I love that. The Director's Cut is so emotional. You could feel the anguish and struggle they went to. Oh, I bet. I'm sure it would hit me. Like, I mean, the regular cut hits me right in the feels. So I'm sure it would also make hit me just like right in the feels. This is not the In Dreams I want. In Dreams. Lord of the Rings. Here we go. When the cold of winter comes, starless night will cover day, in the veiling of the sun, we will walk in bitter rain, but in dreams, I can hear. When the sea and mountains fall, starless night will cover day. In the dark I hear a call. Call me there, I will go there and back again. But in dreams, but in dreams, I can hear your name. And in dreams, oh, we will meet again. In the dark, I hear a call, calling me there. When I hear this, I want to return to the Shire. I know, right? Like when Frodo and Sam are at their lowest low, this song always plays and they want to go back home. So good. I know. My feels. Bulwar! Thank you for the biddies! I appreciate it. Welcome on into the stream. How are you doing today? We are just fangirling about Lord of the Rings right now. Oops. Balwar of biddies. Balwar of the biddies. Ooh, 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 ooh
don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, hey Jude, refrain. Don't carry the world up on your shoulders. For while you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making the world a little colder. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Hey Jude, don't let me down. You have found her, now go and get her. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. So let it out and let it in. Hey Jude, begin. You're waiting for someone to perform with. And don't you know that it's just you? Hey Jude, you'll do. The movement you need is on your shoulder. Da 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 da. Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember.
Since Lord of the Ring came out, there have been so many good fantasy novels. Sadly, they never became movies. I agree. There's so many good ones out there. Ari, if you're interested, there's a section in our Discord where we encourage talking all things books. So if you ever want to put in recommendations to, like, your favorite fantasy reads, you can totally do that in there because there's a lot of fantasy lovers in our Discord. The Beatles. Fun fact, this is very popular in Korea. Older folks would sing this in the bar or Norebang karaoke. Oh, that's really cool. I didn't know that. As a fan of 60s rock, this song always helped me to take me to my happy face. It's really good about that. This reminds me of the song Yesterday. Yes, I do know that song. Like, I'm assuming you mean the Beatles song Yesterday. Yesterday, trouble seems so far away. That one? But yeah, there is a reading section in the Discord. So yeah, feel free to put some recs in there because I'm always looking for new book recommendations and other people in the chat are too. Also the movie. I actually haven't seen the movie, which is tragic. Tragic. I know. It's bad. Don't come at me. But I need to watch it. I know. I will. I promise. Will, I promise. It's not there yet. Let's get there. It's fine. I feel like doing some more emo vibes, so let's rock out to this. Oops. It's so fun. I know. I really want to watch it. I watched the Elton John biopic. That was really, really good. The music and the choreography was, like, phenomenal. I mean, Elton John, so you knew the music would be great, but, like, the choreography? And I didn't know it would be, like, an actual musical, like, break into song random musical, not just singing as the context specifies musical, so that was dope.
Like just yesterday, you were a part of me. I used to stand so tall, I used to be so strong. Your arms around me tight, everything just felt so right. Unbreakable, like nothing could go wrong. Now I can't breathe, no, I can't sleep. I'm torn into pieces, can't deny it, can't pretend. Just thought you were the one, broken up deep inside. But you won't get to see the tears I cry behind these hazel eyes. I told you everything, open up and let you in. Made me feel alright for once in my life. Now all that's left of me, yeah, it's what I pretend to be. Oh, so together but so broken up inside. Cause I can't breathe, no, I can't sleep. I'm barely hanging on. Here I am once again. I'm torn into pieces, can't deny it, can't pretend. Just thought you were the one, broken up deep inside. But you won't get to see the tears I cry.
Fun fact, Elton John wanted JT to play him, but execs said no. Get the guy who played the gorilla and sing. But, like, he did an incredible job. Like, I really think that who they picked did an amazing job. And to be fair, with all the stuff coming out about JT, maybe it's not a bad thing they didn't pick him. I don't know. I don't know about JT in that role anyways. I don't know about that. But interesting. I didn't know that. Hello, Pete. How you doing? How are you doing today? Welcome on into the stream. Thank you for the clap, CT. Thank you, R-Dub. You agree. He was very good. I actually love the movie Sing. It was so good. Thank you for the hydrate. Apparently, there's a sequel coming out. Like, I don't know. It was just, like, so fun and quirky. I really enjoyed it. Ooh, 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 ooh. Torn into pieces, can't deny it, can't pretend. Thought you were the one. We're getting some country in here. People have told me recently I have a good voice for country, and I was like, I never knew someone would ever say that to me, but I appreciate it, and I'm here for it. And I'll happily do more country. I'm not like huge into country by any means, but I do like some songs here and there. How am I? I'm doing very well. Thanks, Pete. I'm hanging out today, playing music, what I love most. And later today, my family and I are having a barbecue just with family, like two friends.
Is your brother gonna be there?
Yes, my brother's gonna be at the barbecue. So I'm looking forward to that. And then we're gonna watch In the Heights, and I love In the Heights. It's so good. So, it'll be a fun night. It'll be a fun time. I mean, I haven't seen In the Heights. I've only listened to the music, but the music's phenomenal, so. If you're just joining us, welcome on into the stream. If you would like to request something, here is how you do that, and I'd love to play something for you. A movie night, yeah, just in my basement. With, like, two fully vaccinated friends. It's, like, really chill. I've never seen a barbecue. Oh my God. You're ridiculous. Let's go, girls. Come on. Oh, I'm going tonight. I'm feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout. No inhibition. Make no conditions, get a little out of line. I gotta act politically correct. The best thing, oops, pick a time. The best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a little fun. Tonight we're gonna take the chance to get out of the town. We don't need a romance, we only wanna dance. We're gonna let our hair hang down. The best thing about being a woman is the prerogative to have a little fun. Oh, go right. Thank you so much for the host, Pete. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry your stream's a little delayed. Not fun. It does happen. Twitch do be Twitch. Thank you for the emotes, CT and Ari. I love singing that song. It's such a bop. More theater coming out. Ari coming through. Do you know what song I really love from Went? It's probably my favorite. It's the one that's like, take my baby or leave me. All right, so I am going to turn off song requests for now. And I'll put in the final. If there is a quick request you want me to play, please put it in now or forever hold your peace. I will give you the next song. I'll give you the next song to put in any last requests. Otherwise, yeah. Perfect. And then we will finish up and find someone to raid. We have a lot of friends live right now, so. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay. Okay. I will turn off the requests now. And do these last few songs. Okay. Requests are now off. You're the best. Y'all are the best. Okay. Seasons of Love. My favorite song from Rent is probably... I do really love Dignity. I don't know if that's the name of it, but that one. And then I love the one that's like, take my baby or leave me. But that one's like best sung as a duet. Take me for what I am. I would request, but I see Seasons of Love is in, so I'm happy with that one. Perfect, Pete. Thanks for letting me know. Because, yeah, if you wanted something extra, I would happily put it in for you because you haven't requested anything yet. The Canon Roundabout, Will I Lose My Dignity? Yeah, isn't it's so good. It's so freaking good and really, it's just a really powerful moment in the show. And I love Avril. Perfect. We got some good ones in for you, it sounds like.
Remember the year and the life of friends. Remember the love.
I think when you first get into musical, Rent is a fun starter. Also, if you like opera, I recommend the opera Rent is based on La Bohème. I love La Bohème. I have listened to La Bohème. It's so good, so good. And so many people don't know that fact, so I'm so glad you know that fact. Because, like, so many people don't know that fact. That's great. You go, Ari. But yeah, Rent's a really fun. Rent is fun, but it's also, like, you know, it tackles some really important issues at the time. Like, it came out during the AIDS epidemic, and it was very, very important for the LGBTQ plus community to reduce stigma. So yeah, there's a lot of powerful things surrounding that one, but it's also just such a fun time. Such a fun time. Thank you for the hug, CT. Yes, I'm also a casual opera fan. Yeah, I really love Madame Butterfly as well. Obviously, oh my god, I forget what it's... The Cabanera. Carmen. That's a very famous one. I might add Carmen to my list, like... L'amour est un oiseau de belle. Would you want that? Would you want me to add, like, an actual opera song to the list? Hello, Gels Green! How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, Rent is one of my faves. It's so good. So good. Thank you so much for the follow, Gels. Carmen is a classic. Okay, I'm gonna add the Habanera to my list. We'll see if anyone actually picks it. Ari probably will, but have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear? Let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, you can reach out your hand. And oh, someone will come running, and I know they'll take you.
Morning is breaking and time.
I loved Hairspray. I'm mad how long it took me to watch it. I need to see Little Shop of Horrors. I feel like that could be my favorite. Hairspray is so good. Pete, you gotta see Little Shop. Pete, you gotta see Little Shop. Sudden same on. Oh my god, Pete, go see Little Shop. This scene, so emotional. I agree. It's a very emotional moment in the show. That whole show, I was sobbing. You sound amazing, so calm and beautiful. Oh my goodness, thank you so much, Gels. That's so sweet. That's so kind. Thank you. Thank you for the claps, Pete. I mean, sorry, CT. My bad. There's all these names, and I love it. Y'all are so sweet. And sometimes I mix up names when there's a lot of names. Suddenly Seymour is my favorite Little Shop of Horror songs. Yeah, it's so good. And it's a very difficult... I should add it to my list. I love that song. But yeah, it's known as a very, very difficult piece of musical theater. But it's an incredible song, so I need to add it to the list. I wanted to see it again near my hometown. There's a really great theater place 1 year, but unfortunately I wasn't able to. Because it was just at a bad time, but it's a great song. I mean, great show. 10 out of 10 recommend. Remember when I first heard what it was about and I was like, what? And then I listened to the music and I was like, okay, I get it now.
I'm standing on the bridge, I'm waiting in the dark. Thought that you'd be here by now. There's nothing but the rain, no footsteps in the ground. I'm listening, but there's no sound. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's a damn cold night, trying to figure out this. Take me by the hand, take me somewhere new. I don't know who you are, but I'm with you. I'm with you. I'm looking for a place, I'm searching for a face. Is anybody here I know? Going right, and everything's a mess, and no one likes to be alone. Isn't anyone trying to find me? Won't somebody come take me home? It's a damn cold night, trying to figure out this life. Won't you take me by the hand, take me somewhere new? I don't know who you are, but I'm with you. I'm with you, yeah, yeah. Why is everything so confusing? Maybe I'm just out of my mind. Yeah, 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 yeah. Thank you.
Pete, I love that emote. I know it's like one of your favorites. It's so funny. It always makes me laugh. It's just so derpy. It's just having a great time. Genesis is live. I actually do have a person in mind to raid today, CT. But I'll keep it in mind for a future stream because I do know Genesis. But I do know who I want to raid today. But thank you for the recommendation. I appreciate it. It's so fun, isn't it? Living my best life. Some Sarah Bareilles before our goodbye song to let you go for the day. I think this is a great one to end off with before we sing goodbye, because I think we could all use a little bravery, don't you think?
You can be amazing, you can turn a phrase to a weapon or a drug. You can be the outcast, be the backlash, somebody's lack of love. Or you can start speaking up. Nothing's gonna hurt you the way that words do when they settle beneath your skin. Keep on the inside in the whole sunlight. Sometimes the shadow wins. But I wonder what would happen if you say what you wanna say and let the words fall out. Honestly, you're brave as
much for all those heart emotes. Y'all are amazing. Oh, that was so lovely. You love using my hype emote for hype trains. I love that. Thank you, Pete. That's amazing. Thank you for all those heart emotes. Y'all are amazing. That was so lovely to watch while singing, just lighting it up like that. It just looks so nice. So I appreciate everyone participating in that. Gels and CT and Pete and Ardeb and Balwer. Y'all are great. Y'all are amazing. Oh my goodness. It's that time of day when we sing goodbye and then raid a lovely, lovely human, and I can't wait for y'all to meet them. I just discovered them the other day, so it's great. I'm going to put in the raid messages after I do the song, CT. You're so talented. I'm so glad the Twitch algorithm brought me here. Oh, thank you so much, Gels. I'm so glad you're here. Participating.
So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night. I hate to go and leave this pretty sigh. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu, 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 to you and you and you. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, au revoir, au Wiedersehen. I like to stay and taste my first champagne. Do 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 do. So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night. I leave and heave and sigh and say goodbye. Do 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 do. I'm glad to go, I cannot tell a lie. I flit, I float, I fleetly flee, I fly. Do 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 do. The sun has gone to bed and so must I. Goodbye.
We need a wave emote for this song. Yeah, I mean, happy. We have hello wave, so it's the same as goodbye wave, but maybe I'll put in like a goodbye command for y'all to use during the song. That would be fun. All right, here are the raid messages. Please copy and paste those. I wish I'm Trina's new mod now. The raid commands are mod only. It's all good. You're still very important here. That's why you're a VIP. Thank you for all the music. Thank you so much for coming out, my lovely friends. I'm so happy to see you. Oh, in chat. Yeah. Fair. I will, figure that out. We are going to raid a lovely streamer who I just found yesterday, and they are doing a push for 2K. So let's go show them some love and support. B. Dutin. Because they're lovely and they play French horn. That's lovely. Oh, you're very welcome, CT. So let's go show them some love. Copy and paste the raid message. Show them all the love. And if you want to keep up with me on my socials while I'm not around, I will be live again on Thursday. But I always post extra music there, so you can keep up with me there. And feel free to join our Discord to keep in touch. So thank you so, so much for coming out to the stream today. I appreciate you all. And I will see you very, very, very soon on Thursday at 4 p.m. EST. Goodbye for now, friends.